My name is James Herlo, and I attend the Elgin campus. I am currently on staff on the worship side and with student ministry. I grew up in a Christian family, praise the Lord. But my parents knew that it wasn't them that get to decide my faith. It was, you know, I have to make that own decision. And I can't say that I really had a relationship with the Lord. I was the only athlete in the family, so my dad drew his attention to me because soccer was his sport. I was the top athlete at my school in a Chicago public school. I ended up winning athlete of the year. I was an all-city soccer player. And, you know, as a high schooler, that was my identity. Like, that was who I held on to. Stopped going to church, stopped hanging out with, you know, my friends from church. Why? Because I'm a cool kid now. I'm getting to hang out with all these people. I'm getting the opportunity to go play big soccer games. People are like, you know, inviting me to all these tournaments just to jump in and play with them. Everything up until my freshman year of high school was like, how can I benefit from my relationship with my friends? Can they get me on a good soccer team? How can I benefit with my relationship at church? Can the Lord help me become a better athlete? Can the Lord do, you know? But then God at this camp in high school revealed himself to me, and there I learned that the weight of my sin is why Jesus died on the cross, and there's nothing that I could do to be saved. I can't go to church 4 times a week to be saved. I couldn't read the Bible. And up until that point, I made life all about myself. How can I get this? How can I do that? And it's really cool to see how the Lord has really taken my gifts, my passions, and have used it for his glory. It's like a complete 180. Within the past couple years, I've been coaching here at HCA with students, and it's a lot of fun. The Lord is using that passion that I've had. I'm here serving each weekend, whether on stage at Rolling Meadows or in Elgin, and it's just cool to like lead people into worship and doing that. And it's the Lord taking a selfish person like myself, but then using all my gifts, all my talents for him. Still struggle with that daily. It's not like I don't, but I find it more natural that I just want to help people out. I just want to give my time serving, and there's no greater joy than being in the house of the Lord, you know? And that's the greatest gift that he's given us, Jesus. Because of Jesus, we are set free. And because of that, I'm able to be here with all you guys and share my testimony.